Hey, and I want to welcome you to our module on differentiated instruction. And I wanted to kind of give you information about how this module is going to work. So this lesson, this module, is going to last for 3 weeks. And we're going to begin the learning about differentiated instruction just through really exploring. And you'll see when you look, when you go further and you look in the module, that there are actually different headings in the module. And the first one is differentiation of instruction, starting the journey. And so that's what's open for you this week. So I want you to focus on that piece of the module this week. Then when you come back next week, the next section, differentiation of instruction, implementing, the content under that little section will be open. So what we did this week will still be there, or what you're going to do this week will still be there, but then you'll have new information in the module next week. And then the third week, the final piece, the application part, will be open. So each piece of the module is going to open at a different point. So this week we're focusing on just laying the foundation, learning. I know we're probably all, not all, but I shouldn't assume, which is why we're doing this. Really kind of digging deep into differentiation, not just for special needs students, but for gifted students, for hearing impaired, vision impaired, ELL, the regular student who might need hands-on a little more, the regular student who needs to see and hear what you're teaching. So just to keep all those pieces in mind, that each individual is different. So how do we individualize learning? And I know it's impossible. I'm going to say this right now. I personally think it's impossible to individualize for one teacher to individualize student learning for 30 people in a classroom. There's not enough time in the day. There's not enough time in the year for one lesson to be able to do that. I think that's unrealistic. Maybe I shouldn't say impossible. I think it's unrealistic, but I think it's needed. And so I want us to kind of think about, okay, I do this lesson, and yeah, I do it this way for everybody, but what do I kind of add in? Do I do any enrichment for those who are ahead, who just get it? What do I do to help those who need a little more help? And what kind of help do I give? And do I supplement things with technology? Do I supplement with kind of blocks, manipulatives, things people can move around? What do I do? What are some, and it doesn't have to, I don't have to do it for every single thing all the time, but how can I make sure that I'm putting pieces throughout the lesson that are going to help everybody in my class learn what I want them to learn? All right, so that's the whole focus of this module, and we're going to spend 3 weeks talking about it. You're like, that's a long time. Well, that's because I think it's important, and because I also believe that everybody can learn. We just all do it in different ways, at different speeds, different times. It just happens different for everybody, but everybody can learn something, and so that's why I want to focus and really look at differentiation. It also is going to help us to keep in mind, you know, that diversity in all our classrooms. So we're going to look at laying the foundation for differentiation. We're going to talk about what's some of the best ways, best practices for implementing differentiation. And then you're going to actually take what we've talked about, what you've read about, watched, listened to, and then you're going to apply that at the end. So at the end of these 3 weeks, you should be a differentiation expert. Talk to you soon.